south, east, and west. Those are the directions we express on a map. North goes like this. South is just the opposite. East goes right of north, and west goes the other way, of course. Anywhere you are, you're somewhere on a planet making its way around the sun. When you look at Earth from outer space, you see a whole bunch of water and some clumps of land in place. We call the land continents. There are seven, although some say six, that we know of. North and South America, Europe and Asia, Africa, Antarctica, and Australia. Anywhere you are, you're somewhere on a planet making its way around the sun. Now most continents are broken up into countries like the United States, South Africa, and Turkey. In countries, you'll find cities and towns just like the one where you live right now. And in your town, there are neighborhoods. There's your house on the street where it's always stood. Anywhere you are, you're somewhere on a planet making its way around the sun.